Ginanap kamakailan ang round 5 ng flat out race series sa Batangas Circuit kung saan nagpakitang gilas ang 50 racers. We have more in this report.
Bata pa lang, kinakitaan na ng passion into driving ang ngayon 15 years old na si Cody na. Nagsimula siyang magmaneho at 9 years old. At noong una, sa mga village lang siya nagpa-practice ng driving. Ngayon, kasali na siya sa round 5 ng ongoing flat out race series. Ito na ang ikapitong beses niyang pagsali sa kompetisyon.
For me, masaya kasi gusto ko rin kasi talaga yung racing ever since kung bata pa. Before kasi bata pa ako masyado eh. So ngayon nung nakita nila marunong na ako mag-drive, pinayagan na nila akong mag-racing. Tapos sinusupport naman nila ako.
Hinihikayat din niya ang kapwa young racers to safely discover their own love for speed and driving.
Sa mga batang gustong mag-drive na mabibilis, dito na lang kayo sa racetrack, at least mas safe siya kaysa sa streets.
Naging magandang parahon ng FORS Round 5 race event. Kaya naman back on track ang 50 racers sa Batangas Circuit para iharurot ang kanilang personalized cars. Proud naman ang mga organizers dahil sa pagtataas nila ng level ng monitoring ng race.
We have onboard video cameras for all grid participants. That way we have a record of all their driving, of all the incidents. And also we require everyone to have an onboard fire extinguisher. So in case there are accidents or electrical fires or any fires in their vehicle, they can suppress it immediately. And well, basically since we started, we require everyone to have a 5-point harness for the faster grids. That's a bit more safe than the usual 3-point seat belts.
Samantala, narito ang provisionary result for Round 5 Flat Out Race Series 2018. Magiging kapanapanabik ang mga susunod pang rounds, kaya abangan ito sa SNA The Score.
Hey everybody, this is Anton Rojas. For more sports updates, keep watching The Score and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. That's ABS-CBN Sports and Action.